A man was rushed to the hospital in critical condition after a machine fell on him at work. EMSA paramedics were called to Wenco shortly after 1 this afternoon. Authorities say a large piece of equipment fell on the 40-year-old man. Wenco manufactures oil-filled equipment.